In this question, it is asking if there are n capacitors in parallel connected to a V volt source, then the energy stored is equal to, here in solution we can directly write, for n identical capacitors, if we consider the capacitance is equals to C for each of the capacitor, parallel combination equivalent capacitance is, here C equivalent we can write C plus C plus C up to n times. So this will be nC because in parallel the capacitances of all capacitors are added up. Now in this situation, if equivalent capacitance is nC, then across a voltage V, the energy stored is, this now can be directly given as half C equivalent to V square. So this will be half NC V square. We just have a look here. Answer to this question is option B.